Hi friends, welcome back to Luke Outdoors. Now it's been the holiday months, everything's overpriced or overbooked. I called some campgrounds today, it was one of the two. Which you guys know I hate paying for camping. It's something you should be able to do for free. But I got a solution for this. Right next door to me, plus right over there, some open fields. Right over there, it's not been well taken care of, like I work on that one. But over here, it's taken care of. So I'm going to camp over here tonight. So stay tuned, and I hope you enjoy the show. Thanks for watching Luke Outdoors. I think this is where I'm going to set up at tonight. Like I said, it's close to home, so I've got a big field here, and it's got wooded right here, so I'm in a little bit of a wooded area. But I'm going to go ahead and set up, and stay tuned. Dinner tonight. I'm gonna get finished set up and I'll get back with you guys here in a little bit. Stay tuned, thanks for watching. Thank you.
some of this, made my own little fire starter stuff. Some dryer lint. Some dryer lint, put some cardboard. I'll do it, this is a go. Dry your hands off first if you do anything else. Paper. That's how you do it. Don't think I need any more of this. Oh, get back up. Supposed to get down to 35 tonight. But I'll be okay. I got this, and I got a little bit of heater in the back of the truck. I am hooked up to power right now, kind of close to home. There's home. Like I said, I got a big field over here that I can take advantage of. Yeah. I camped up there before, way back up in the corner. But I didn't videotape that before I started getting into this. So there's camp for tonight. Guys, that's some stinky wood. God, it stinks. Thank God there's not smell vision. It's kind of chilly right now. I'm hoping this fire gets started. Got the heater in the truck going. Just gotta keep it warm in there a little bit. You know, I got everything brought down. Everybody out there doing, leave a comment down there in the comments. Tell me how you're doing. Let me know where you're from. Is there anything else I can do better for you guys in content ways? First year, this will be my last video for this year. And then I'll start getting hard at it next year. So I hope everybody has a good Christmas and a holiday and a safe new year. We'll get back to you guys here in a little bit. Daytime. Okay. Gotta get that fire keep going. Alright, let's cook a little dinner here. I got this can opener. I don't care too much for this can opener. I don't know how to really use it. Got me this can opener and I don't know how to use it. We'll try it though. I don't think I'm doing a good job here, guys. I hate this can opener. Seems like it's crappy wood. I hate these can openers anymore. Oh, I got it. Look at there. I did it. I didn't think I was going to be able to do it, but I did it. Let's put brand new batteries in that thing so I know it works. In here. Look at the trash bag. That's really crappy firewood. You can't keep that going. Can't even keep it going. Whoosh. That did it. This, I bought two of these at the Goodwill. $5. I think they're more than that at Walmart. Yeah, I think it costs more of that than Walmart. Alright, there's a hole down here somewhere where to go. Yeah, okay. It all was there. I think it was just one thing, but don't know what that was. I think it was a handle. What's going on now? I hear that wood sizzling, so it must be wet. I'll tell you one thing, I don't know if it's going to go back in that bag or not. Well, I tell you what, this propane don't waste no damn time. It don't waste time at all. How long was on her, guys? Wasn't even a minute, was it? And it's already boiling hot. Ooh. Sure, the handle's gonna be hot, so I'm gonna do this. I forgot the bean, you mean the hot dog, so it is what it is, guys. Alright. Let's see what we got going on here. Good cold night. We've had some chili. Well, I'm gonna sit back and eat this. And I'll get back to you guys here in a little bit. Fighting with that shitty ass wood. I don't know, guys. I smell a little drinky food here. Try to fight it. I'm getting cold. Hope that fire keep me warm, but I can't keep it lit. Ooh, that's smooth. That's smooth stuff right there. I'm gonna sit back here and enjoy my little drink and enjoy the fire while I can. I'll catch you guys back in the truck. Well, guys, I'm in the back of the truck. I'm gonna sit back and relax. Probably watch some Walking Dead. And it got cold. It's 35 out there. Feel comfortable back here. I'm nice and good. I even got a little fan going. But sorry about that. But I'll see you guys in the morning. Thanks for watching. Good night. Safe New Year's, and we'll see you guys next year. Thanks for all my subscribers. I got 330 so far this year. I thank you, every one of you, and I thank the new ones that are coming in. And if you like my videos, please hit like and subscribe. Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. But I will see you guys next year, which is only a few weeks away. It sounds good the way I say it. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great holiday. And I'll see y'all later. Thanks for watching Leak Outdoors. Bye.